Welcome to Invested Agents Presents Real Estate Hacking Live.
Today we have six amazing guests that will be answering the question, how will blockchain technology impact the future of real estate?
I'm seeing an option for instant liquidity, though, instead of having sort of pink sheet type of market for the tokenized real estate. This instant liquidity is going to come from services that are providing artificial intelligence combined with tokenization to provide, you know, valuations and instant buying as, like, you know, instant market makers that are going to provide instant buying, instant lending based on automated valuations on the assets.
It creates transparency. How does it do that? Well, it credentials data, right? Verifies data. Blockchain, you know, what does it really do? It's just saying that, you know, this document belongs to this person, this building, whatever it may be. And it creates real data that allows you to make real decisions on real information, expedites those decisions, makes it more efficient. But at the, you know, at the end of the day, really, it's transparency. That, to me, that is the key. Sure, eventually you can talk about how the tokenization of real estate provides liquidity, but I think that that's next stage, next phase. For right now, I just think it's helping provide accuracy and transparency.
When people think of crypto and blockchain, I think the first thing that comes to mind is Bitcoin, which is aspiring to be a new type of currency and a new store of value. Like digital gold. But what really gets me excited about blockchain is smart contracts. A smart contract is a self-executing contract in which the terms of the agreement are written into lines of code. And this creates an extremely trustworthy system because the code is present on a decentralized blockchain network where the transactions are trackable and immutable. What this does basically enable a system of trust without the need for a human being verifying a transaction or a stamp of approval from a centralized entity. And this automates a whole bunch of processes. And that creates a new investment ecosystem where many more people can participate. So it's basically democratizing access to real estate to a whole new class of investors.
Majority of the times people start thinking, when you're talking about blockchain, there's going to be crypto involved in some way or form. You know, as Sam talked about it, it's a smart contract that plays an immense role in completely changing the industry as we look at it today. So real estate completely changed from a transactional perspective, from a data perspective, from perspective of land registries, and then also from a trading perspective. And that's what we focus on, is fractionalizing real estate and giving access to people, democratizing this space, making it more and more accessible for people who don't have access to it right now.
I like to say it's going to change everything. I think it's going to change the way real estate's being done. I think that we're going to see a shift in transaction times, the way it's transacted, the way it's financed. I think it's going to disrupt title companies. I think just the whole face of real estate landscape is going to change, whether you're buying a house, investing in real estate, whatever it is, whether you're pooling money, no matter what you're going to do in real estate, I just think it's going to change because the ability to fractionalize and to tokenize and to transact instantly.
Blockchain is going to impact the entire financial system. Blockchain, just like the internet, was a way to transfer communications instantaneously anywhere in the world. Blockchain facilitates the instantaneous transfer of assets and money. And I don't have to go through a bank. We could just go directly. And that's the same thing that blockchain is going to do. For example, investing in real estate, it's going to change the game because, number one, be able to crowdfund a lot more. Number two, you'll be able to have a better relationship with some of your investors because you'll be able to send out communications to all your investors and they get that instantaneously through the smart contract and they get it delivered to them. But the other really cool thing is that it's going to change title. It's going to change probably even the way, you know, houses are recorded. So at some point, houses will be up on the blockchain. Every part of the financial system is going to be impacted. And, you know, I believe real estate is going to have a tremendous amount of benefits because of blockchain.
So that is a wrap.
That was fun. That was fun. It's the first time we've ever talked about blockchain and crypto and any of that stuff, at least to this degree. So
right.
I learned a lot.
Oh, I definitely got a better understanding because whenever you're talking about crypto and all this stuff. I'm like, what are you saying? It's like a completely different language to me. I mean, you know, so it was really good to listen to all of this and actually understand or begin to understand. I know there's much more to learn about it. But anyway, that is a wrap. Thank you to all of our guests who joined us. It was really, really fun.